I'm Cheryl Kennedy, and I'm the Super Science Friday coordinator for University of Michigan Flint. We just had Keith Fields, and he was amazing.
This talk is not just about science, it's also about magic. You see, science and magic are quite related in a strange sort of way. And sometimes when you're doing science, you get surprised by the results of findings, eh? You get surprised by the results, because not only has he made it spell correctly, he's actually shown us that science can sometimes be magical as well.
We had 630 students in this auditorium, and he kept them all absolutely perplexed the whole time.
And here we go. Look, push up, up, as hard as you can. There's one, there's two, there's three, and there's four. Give him a huge round of applause for that.
Very entertaining, it was educational. I was loving the whole vortex bit and the water cups with the water staying in the cups and then being released.
Okay, we're gonna try and do this. I can't hold it much longer. We're gonna try and do it on the count of three all together. One, two, three.